Hey, this that East Side Johnny Big Redemption light. Know what I'm talking about? Hold up. Whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa. I voted for Logan Martin.
Logan Martin.
Logan Martin.
Logan Martin.
Logan Martin.
I voted for Logan Martin for Transition Rider of the Year because he's the shit.
You either with me or against me, ho. You either with me or win. Win, 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 win. Yeah. Fuck everything else. Win, 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 win. These niggas ain't shit.
He's ahead of the game for that style of riding. Everyone's trying to be like Logan right now.
Logan Martin has a deeper bag of tricks than anyone out there right now. If there's something Logan's not doing, it's because he doesn't want to do it, not because he can't.
You ride with so much power and flow and finesse. It's poetry in motion. Some of the things that you do literally boggle my mind.
There's no way it wasn't going to be him. He's doing the biggest tricks, so easy, perfect every time.
They eyes wide. Third album comes soon. Yeah. I'm glad y'all gon' die. I ain't chasing after no bitch.
He definitely had my vote because he pretty much destroys any sort of transition you put in front of him. He's such a beast.
I vote for you for many, many reasons. Winning Olympics for one, winning the World Championships for another. Absolutely shredding all year.
He destroys every ramp he touches. The man is an absolute machine. He'll show up to any course, be the first one to adapt to it and make it look great. He'll also be the first one throwing his hardest tricks on the course. He's so consistent.
You either with me or win. Win, 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 win. Yeah. Fuck everything else. Win, 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 win. Win. These niggas ain't shit. Mommy. Win, 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 win. Stop
chasing. He also won a gold medal for himself and for Australia.
Just pushing so hard to win something that everybody was putting the pressure on him to win already, so that makes things even harder. And he went out there and did what everyone thought he was gonna do and smashed the competition.
How dialed and how smooth he was, and how he was just leap years ahead of everyone in the contest. He just clearly deserved the win.
Anyone that can rip the sleeves off their Olympic shirt and still win a gold, for me, did it.
Win with it on deuce line. I've been with it. She too fine. I've been hit it. Crashed two times. I limo tinted my new ride. I'm riding with the toaster. 12 better not pull me over. Championship going dumb. Whoa, nothing to whoa, something. Whoa. I won, bitch. Whoa. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way. Yeah. Yeah. Get out the way. Get the fuck up out my way. Yeah. Yeah.
You're an amazing rider. Congrats on the Olympics. You're a force to be reckoned with. So congratulations on the win. Keep on crushing.
Well earned. Congratulations, Logan Martin.
Congrats on winning NORA Cup's Transition Rider of the Year.
Congratulations, Logan Martin. Number one Transition Rider of the Year.
Fucking oath. Props, Logan.
Congratulations. Keep this thing going, bro.
This is a long time coming, and I'm just really happy to see him finally get the win.
Congrats, man. Logan Martin, Transition Rider of the Year. It's cool to see a contest rider win it. It's been a long time since.
What are you doing, Boyd? Transition Rider of the Year. NORA Cup. About to go down.
Oh, he's gonna be stoked.
Bobby? Wanna have a look in here?
No.
Try it out. Who's got one of these?
Oh, damn, son.
Congrats, yeah. Doggy.
Thanks. That badass.
Weren't expecting that one, were you?
I definitely was not expecting that. All right, who's filling it up with beer?
Shotgun.
Got a six pack in the car. Yeah, let's go.
That's crazy. Nice.
Yes. Congrats, buddy.
Thanks, bud.